Congrats, now you have babies now.
Oh, my gosh, yeah.
You have four kids?
I have four. I have four, which is... That's a lot. Yeah, it's a lot.
I have two. I have two babies,
I have four, which is great, because I love babies, and I also love keeping the other kids on their toes, just letting them, you know.
That's a couple years, you get a new baby.
Oh, yeah. You just hey, buddy, you like being the youngest? Well, guess what? You're no longer special.
You tell them.
Next time dad says pick up your toys, get to it, man.
Yeah, absolutely. But do you, are you good with putting them to sleep, and or does your wife
My wife is much better at that. I'm horrible. Do you do that, or you?
I try, I put them to sleep, but my wife is better.
Because they want to be there. You know, that's the problem, because when you're, like, I always have like a game to watch, and I want to get like how I'm thinking how fast can I do this, and then kids are like wolves. They can sense when you don't want to be there, and they will make your night a living hell. Right? And they really do.
Yeah,
and
you can tell her. Oh, she's not gonna go to sleep.
No, they don't. They won't go to sleep. I just lay there, and it's just a waiting game. That's all it is. It's who can outweigh the other, and
don't make eye contact.
If you peek, one of them's gonna be staring over you. You know, just, she elbows the other one. You just press reset and added 8 hours to your night. Right there. It's miserable.
Yeah. Even
if you do get them to sleep, it's the dismount that is from the bed. That is the most crucial. You can undo all your hard work with a bad dismount. It's like a human game of pickup sticks. Honestly, when you're trying to move your body parts from like one side to the other, and I'm big, so when I roll to one side of the mattress, they come like tumbling into the door. They do. They get stuck in there. It's brutal. Everybody's waking up. There's bodies all over the place. It just doesn't.
Just sleep in the floor tonight.
Yeah.
I got to tell you, we had a bunch of kids over the house the other day, and the trailer for Paul Blart Mall Cop 2 came on. And gosh, they were laughing so much that we had to rewind. I've never had to rewind a trailer. But when the horse kicks you,
it's the funniest thing. Yeah.
This is the funniest thing. We all were laughing. And they go, play it again. I'm like, all right, I'll do it again. I go, he's coming on next week, man. We don't care about you. Let's watch the horse. Yeah.
Oh, that's sweet.
But you're back. This one's super physical. It's so funny. The first one was a smash success.
Yeah, it did better than we thought it was.
Oh, my gosh.
We were, and we're excited about this one.